I can say that I gave a speech at the NCO Academy when I was in Alaska, which was not customary what the military wanted, and I stood my ground, and it was about talking about leadership and faith. And I was able to get an award for that speech, even though it wasn't the customary speech that the military wanted for that class. Just to recognize the ability to carry out the components of the speech as well as the persuasive nature of the speech.